Get off record.
Oh, yeah, I should
get off. I thought I had the company.
Get off record.
Get off.
Yeah, we got our own LLC. Come on now.
You asleep. Don't come on with all that shit now. Nigga, we about to leave.
No, I was waiting on him to get done. I was waiting on him to get done.
Now you hype. We leaving. We didn't have that. We didn't.
Look at everybody smiling, huh? I know what I gotta do, bro.
But tomorrow, if you guys are busy, this is like, this is a wrap. Like, we gotta wrap it up. If
It's good.
What?
I'm through here. So just had it like this. Just have it up.
Just have it up. What is this, oh, man?
Oh, leave me alone.
What time is it out this bitch?
It's 6 in the morning.
6 in the morning? Why are you yawning?
I'm not trying to be funny.
Bitch,
I
knew Codeine, she rock new Celine. Yeah, and my dog a millionaire, what the fuck you mean?
Yeah. We right here on Perfect, you know, LA shit, you know, 426, you know what I'm talking about? Nigga 22, 9 months, you know what I'm talking about? We up 22 million.
No, we Zay. On Big 425.
Yo, my baby. Yeah. My baby Zay.
Yeah. First vlog, man. We first vlog on 420.
Worldwide, Zay.
Yeah, worldwide. Yeah, big drink vibes. Big drink vibes.
Exotic Pops, man. Shout out exotic. To Exotic Pops.
Yeah.
Oh, man. We got big shit.
Only right Exotic now. Pops. Leston, bro, what you on, bro? You good?
Yeah.
That nigga Leston got into a car accident this morning. He thought he wasn't gonna make it to LA.
I thought I was dead.
Oh man.
A little vlog going on, you know.
Yeah, you know what the fuck going on. Bro, what's the vibes, man?
$4.25, man. Let's go back
and smoke some weed.
Even with my beat, man.
Yeah.
What's that? You know I stay pod on the bitch.
You
know what I'm
saying? There you go,
Pa. Yeah, we have my nigga LB shit, Ryan's money, right bomber shit. You know how this shit get, man. We just living. 420 shit. Like, ain't nobody getting high like this. 420. This ain't no regular high. That rich nigga high. You know what I'm saying? All rich nigga shit going on. Get my nigga right. You see my nigga right here, Jago? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. What's up, my nigga? Yeah. Yeah, big vibes, man.
Jojo.
Nigga less than famous.
Put me down,
sick and
dog.
Like that.
Me too.
I'll
be the same.
Sick
way.
And
dripping.
What's
the
drip right now,
right? Man, it's something like, man.
Then he put a sleeve up. Oh, what's on the wrist, man?
Get right, man. Something like, man. Something like, man. A little baguette.
Yeah.
A little baguette. Something, man. Bust shit all the way
that
down.
Part.
My nigga in the back right here got 30,000 on this shit.
Ooh,
though,
that part.
Man,
you know what I'm saying? That part.
We got everybody out here, man. 420 weekend, man. We've been about 3 pounds.
Ain't nobody gonna get high like this.
Nobody gonna get high. I think I seen four bitches hitting some bad boy.
Oh, man.
Nah, they probably get high.
No, we don't serve.
It's like all type of shit. Man. You know, this shit going down. Runs, Pink Dolphin, Pink Runs,
White 19, shit.
Detroit, Drago Bina. It ain't going crazy, man. You know, I'm going to get that.
That's y'all.
This?
Y'all got a backpack at all?
Yeah.
I'm gonna hold it for
that. I ain't got no
Now y'all got a runch bag, back there. Huh? I ain't got no runch bag.
You get you a Pink Dolphin book bag or some shit like that.
Hey, y'all come runs with me, y'all gonna go crazy.
You need to be runs, draws, all this shit.
It's a mama.
Yeah, man, you know what
that
time we
get.
Gelato, man.
What time we get, man, with this shit, man?
You alright? Well, that shit.
Good thing.
I got
Gets.
You gotta get my baby a Gets, though. He tripped.
Again, you gotta get the bitches again. You gotta get the bitches again. See, actually, different angle than bitches. Frosty the Snowman.
Shit, Frosty Flakes, man.
That's busy. What you got on today, bro? You know you be coming all exclusive drip. Let's get a clean check. Yeah, yeah, one nigga SB, yeah, easy boots. Yeah, easy boots.
Fear got like 1200.
Yeah,
he
long.
Yeah. He big drip. That part,
yeah.
That's big drip.
Got the off-white version bag.
Yeah. I got my nigga SB, I need a drip, man.
I'm about to get the
bill. With the chain. I just need the dollar. Yeah, I'm big drip.
The orange.
I got
to get
sure
he did.
Oh,
every vibe.
Nah, yeah, I help you get all that shit.
Like, can I get one of them?
That be waxing me every vibe, though.
You got an extra one or no? I'm trying to OD, fuck the water, man.
Yo, get that mic right in your face. That, look how crazy his mic is. What's up, Jake? Can you fix that?
Yeah.
His mic is fucking crazy.
That shit's crazy. I never seen that.
Mike with Louis ass. This podcast now featuring Louis ass.
Why the mic was doing that?
I got you guys this OG boss wood. It's got 3.5 grams in it.
Because of 420, we got to shout out to our homies over at Bear. It's like a motherfucking cigar.
It is a cigar.
It's stupid fat.
This one that was running?
Yup.
Hold on, I'm smoking that blunt.
You might have to keep a lighter on it for like a fucking minute and a half to get it lit, but it'll work.
Torch is preferable.
You want to stay on the phone every interview.
You guys get excited about 420?
Hell, fuck yeah.
Come on, now, man.
Yeah.
You get high every day. This is my holiday.
Two days after my birthday.
Oh, yeah. For real? Happy birthday. How old did you just turn?
22.
22.
Yeah.
Exciting.
Y'all
out here
getting it.
Adam 22.
Yeah, but
you're 22 and Adam 22. Did you know that you would be a rapper by this age?
No, but I'm talking about
I
wanted to be a rapper.
I mean, you could have been a rapper, but you're a lit rapper.
That's right.
Everybody's a rapper.
That's fact.
You hear me? I ain't
know. Everybody dabbles, you know?
Everybody dabbles in rap. That's a fact.
I'm about to get this bitch going.
Yeah, you do have to poke a hole in the thing before you can start smoking it. That's a thing.
All right.
There's probably a lot of people in your area that dabble.
Be gentle with it, though, because I saw somebody crack one in half earlier because they were smoking.
Not our age, though.
Yeah, facts. Like,
not with our intensity at our age.
When did you guys start hanging out? How did the union begin?
Shit, we were like 10.
10?
I thought y'all was related.
Yeah, this is my guy for this. You know what I'm saying? So,
be like that.
Yeah, we grew up with each other, sure.
Now we keeping that door closed.
I seen them niggas run up on you. I was like, damn, why they playing my baby Adam like that?
Yeah, exactly. Who was all in this motherfucker, matter of fact?
The guy with the gun was not here. He didn't have the gun out.
The homie
had a burner at his head.
Yeah.
He's been so supposed to bring had a gun for something.
He did.
I had a bunch of people hit me up mad as hell. Like, damn, you guys should have killed that guy. Like,
that was a free body.
That was a free body.
That's one way of looking at it. Another way of looking at it is like, damn. But you really want to be walking around feeling like, damn, like I killed that dude.
Hell yeah, man.
Burners to your head. He didn't know, obviously, like, you. It was fake. So who knocked his ass up? They all knocked his head. Actually, I didn't do it, to be real. I just sat there and ate my food. Man, we would've got out of there. Stank our shit. Free body. You guys are fucked up. Free ass body. Free body. No cap. Free ass body. He ran up in your shit and put the gun to you. Oh, man.
No feelings, no heart. The streets aren't turning you cold.
I would've spit this fucking noodles. This shit would've been everywhere on this
bitch. I feel you.
Still, yeah, this shit would've still been on his wall right here. And this where he was at, he would've been right here. Still.
When did you guys decide to start rapping?
Castle on my shit.
Probably like 18, 19. What's so crazy though?
When we first started rapping,
If you guys got mad videos with fucking Dang Gang on, you guys tapped in with R Baron all
my babies.
TK was in here before.
Yeah, TK.
R Baron.
Yeah,
that's my guy. That's my guy. Come on, man. You know Dang Gang.
Shoreline. We got some shit with Shoreline.
Oh yeah, that's the same shit every time.
I heard that shit. I'm gonna come clean. I'll be listening to the snippet on SoundCloud. That's just fire. Come on, man. How the fuck you get that? Whoever got that SoundCloud too, we on your ass. You don't want to ask anybody leaking shit from Instagram snippet. Man, we always leaking our shit. That shit was crazy. I be seeing, why y'all can't just wait to get the music? We don't know. We gonna give it to you when you ready.
Listen, I be seeing niggas that will remake the whole beat and then play the Instagram line.
You know why we don't do it though? Cause you'll fuck around and drop some shit like that and the nigga re-rock your bar. You feel me?
Right.
A nigga rewrite your bar and take your whole bar. You know what I'm saying?
Took your whole shit.
Ran off before you shit. Even drop your song, fuck around, drop that bitch that day or yesterday.
Come on, man. We got lace visuals in the car.
Yeah, what the fuck going on, man?
Say we already did the black party, we gonna do the house party.
You gotta do the house party.
That's the same motherfucking thing I was just doing.
So how they doing the house
party? Yeah, you gotta like lift it up. Yeah, you got it.
You think you was messing with it?
Watch out the
floor. You did mess with it. You got the toilet.
Should we do it Monday? Is there any way?
Oh, I thought they got you all. Well, you see, I did it very left and right.
Niggas are better than that. Niggas are better than
that. Yeah, shit.
Oh, and you took that bitch home, you can take that bitch right on board.
You did the bitch right on
board. 500 one day.
Bro.
Oh, I got it, I'm for sure.
Bro, you left your fucking bag, bro.
I'm definitely not going home now.
How the fuck you leave your bag, bro?
Oh, fuck you. You don't even got waves. So.
You, what the fuck is that? You got bangs on your shit, boy. Boy, your ass got bangs on your shit, boy. You look like an Asian dyke, boy. You don't sit your ass down to where one of you 18 to 26, a 26-year-old female. That's what you look like.
You look like a nigga in the D on that beat.
You might go up in this motherfucker, dog.